So if you're looking to blow up on TikTok, I'm gonna give you the top 5 latest algorithm changes that are gonna help you do exactly that. What's up guys, I'm Frank, and what I do is help people build powerful brands and make money online through affiliate marketing. And in 2021, one of the most powerful things you can do to gain momentum and build a big following online would be TikTok. TikTok is quickly becoming one of the most powerful platforms on the planet, and it's because of the viral ability that the platform has. So if you're a personal brand and influencer and you can get your message in front of tens, hundreds, thousands, potentially millions of new people overnight, and wake up tomorrow with hundreds, thousands, potentially millions of new followers, would that be beneficial to you? Probably, right? The digital boss life wasn't the digital boss life until in a few short weeks on TikTok, I was able to gain over 54,000 followers. But the thing about it, it's always changing. We gotta make sure we keep up with those changes, right? So I'm gonna give you 5 of the latest features that you need to pay attention to that are gonna help you go viral. Because when TikTok pumps out a new feature, the faster that you jump on it, the faster you're gonna grow. And I'm gonna do you one better and throw in a little bonus feature at the end that's sure to get you all warm and fuzzy in the private regions. So let's talk TikTok's latest updates for May 2021. The first update is the ability to use auto captions. And if you're anything like me, I'm not much of an editor, and I really hate going into the app and writing the text. So this is really cool because now you can auto generate your captions. And for some strange reason, people tend to stay on the video longer when they can read exactly the same thing that you're already saying. And a lot of people actually watch TikToks with the volume down. So captions are great because if you got a great hook, it's likely to stop them from scrolling and actually watch your video. The next feature that's being updated is the 3-minute long videos. TikTok has been aiming at this longer form content feature for a long time, and they're finally rolling it out. And this is great because it gives creators who struggle to get their message or their point across in less than 60 seconds an opportunity to do so with a longer video and connect with the audience more. If you can get these short attention span people to watch your video for that long, you are building a deeper relationship. But you gotta make sure that you have really good hooks, really great content, and then your watch time is maintained with these longer form videos. The next feature rolling out is TikTok playlists. And this feature is huge. It's a game changer. The ability to curate and organize your content for your followers and new potential viewers is gonna make it much more likely that people are going to stick around, gonna hit that follow button, and that your content is gonna go viral, including more of your older posts going viral weeks and months after it's been created. So the question you wanna ask yourself is, how could I be creating and organizing my content so people will binge watch my content? The next feature TikTok is rolling out are pinned videos. You're now gonna have the opportunity to pin your most popular and most viral content to the top of your page, making it way more likely when someone hits your page that they're actually gonna follow you because they're gonna see your best stuff. Now you're gonna have the ability to pin 3 posts to the top of your page, so make sure you hit them with the home runs. The 5th feature that you wanna pay attention to is live events. So TikTok is now giving you the ability to schedule your lives in advance, in which a notification gets sent out to all of your followers, so now they can actually prepare for your lives. Instead of randomly going live where they don't really know when to expect it, now you can actually update them in advance. And if you're going live on a regular routine or schedule, it's gonna give people an opportunity to actually be aware and show up. And since TikTok really loves you going live and having people hang out on the platform, they are more likely to push your videos to the For You page, giving you new eyeballs and followers the more often you're doing this. So those are the five new features that you gotta pay attention to. Now, I told you I have a bonus, and before I get into that, it's important to know that TikTok rolls out these features in segments, so not everyone gets them at the same time. So if you don't see these features, don't freak out, because they'll be coming to a TikTok app near you soon. All right, so let's talk about the awesome feature I haven't told you about. That's another game changer. And this feature is internal video donations, where a TikTok creator can actually ask their fans for donations in the video, which is crazy because instead of counting on the creator fund, you can now actually just request your fans to pay you. Now, certain niches are probably going to work better than others, especially in something like the music genre, where this type of stuff is a very common practice. Me, I'm a hip-hop artist, so it's definitely going to be something I play around with over on that channel. But this feature is going to place more power in the hands of the creators. So they're selling out with these features for their creators and trying to think of as many cool ways to keep people on the platform. Okay, so that's the latest TikTok algorithm updates and features for 2021. If you like this type of video and this content and you want more of it, this is actually the first time I'm doing this type of TikTok video on YouTube, drop a comment down below and let me know if you want to see more content like this and exactly what I can help you with. As always, I would appreciate if you would smash that subscribe button, because you know we trying to get some love for the Digital Boss Life channel over here. Guys, I'm Frank, this is the Digital Boss Life, and I look forward to catching up with you on the next video.